Pittsburgh musicians are coming together for a song to benefit the Jewish Federation of Greater Pittsburgh in the wake of the Tree of Life Synagogue shooting. It will include Joe Waterick of the Stickers, Scott Blasey of Clark's, and many others. They will record an original song called Stand Together. It will eventually be available for digital download, and all proceeds will benefit the Jewish Federation of Greater Pittsburgh's Our Victim of Terror Fund. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.